Hey everyone, in this week's episode, Luke, Lane, and Larry join the Brockdale Community Play. So we have to overact to make it seem like we're acting while also acting, if that makes any sense. So, Michael, as an actor, how do you pretend to be a bad actor?
Well, the answer to that question, my boy, is easy. I don't try to overact. I just act. If it comes across as overacting, well then, lucky you.
Can you name a couple things that you need to overact?
Absolutely, Charles. You need three things to overact. Footwear, underwear, and Tupperware. Because tinfoil simply won't do. Scared. Happy. Sad. Oftentimes, they look similar. Are we done?
I think we're done.
Okay.
So guys, I guess I can check that off my list.